Hey, I'm BNI Brick, and I got a Sigfig trade for you. This one just showed up out of the blue, and I figured it was best to open it here with you on camera, knowing who this cat is. Alright, so I'm not going to show off the address. I don't know how this even made it through the mail system, but I got a trade with Alan Bricks from Partially Chewed Brick. I'm doing this on film because I don't know. This cat is crazy. Alright, so. It couldn't have been worse. Yeah, we've got a used food container that they shipped it in. Quality stuff over there with Alan's Bricks and the Sigfig here with free with free hair and stuff. All right. Let me get that off of there. A little bit extra that Alan packs with every order. All right. Still got hair attached to that thing. All right, so this is from Alan's Bricks at Partially Chewed Brick. You can find him on Instagram and YouTube. He's got a city. Just all around, it's Alan. If he asks his mom and a dad, if he's even got moms and dads, who Alan is, and they would just say, it's Alan. All right, that's it. That's all. This fig will go into our city. It's going to have to be cleaned up first because God knows what Alan did with it. All right, I'm Big B.I. Brick. Thanks for joining.